2008 reigning and defending OSCAAR Super Late Model Champion led every single lap of this 35-lap feature, was never in any danger. Hanley reeled him in towards the closing stages, but could not come. Jim Clark grappling with some technical.